Celebrity Big Brother is set to hit screens again in just a matter of days, and a whole host of famous faces are entering the Channel 5 bungalow. Rodrigo Alves, also known as the human Ken Doll, is one of the stars confirmed to enter the show, which begins on August 16, alongside Simon Cowell's ex and so macho singer Sinitta. The duo are rumored to be joined by Dan Osborne, Gabby Allen, Ryan Thomas and Meghan Markle as half-sister Samantha Markle in a star-studded cast. However, the celebrities won't all be strangers to each other, as according to an insider, the X Factor regular Sinitta and Rodrigo are actually already close pals. Roddy and Sinitta have been friends for years because they're always on the party circuit in London, a source exclusively told OK Online. Sinitta actually introduced Roddy to Simon Cowell a few times. Speaking about how the famous pair will gel in the L Street compound, they added, "When these two enter the CBB house, it's gonna be fun to watch because they really bounce off each other and will be sure to add some drama to proceedings." The Brazilian plastic surgery addict recently revealed he had turned his back on surgery after forking out more than £500 on a variety of procedures including Botox, fillers, a hair transplant and fake six-pack, in plumped for the major U-turn after becoming fearful for his health. A source close to Rodrigo, who dated former CBB beauty Chloe Kahn, told The Sun Online he hoped his new TV role would show a different side to him, adding, "Rodrigo is known for his traumatic plastic surgeries, but he wants people to get to know the real him. He's been thinking recently it's important they know the personality behind the headlines. Celebrity Big Brother is the perfect platform for him to show the public what he's really like and change public perception." Sinitta is also good to go and raring to enter the Channel 5 abode, with producers hoping she will spill some high-profile showbiz secrets. A source told OK Online, along with human Ken Doll, Sinitta will be entering the CBB house and you know for sure she's gonna spill some big secrets from the world of showbiz. She best friends with Simon Cowell, she dated Brad Pitt and she has a huge contact list. She's perfect for the show. Rodrigo and Sinitta aren't the only duo who are already linked, after Ryan Thomas and Dan Osborne have an awkward link, with the only way is S-star Dan having previously dated Ryan's girlfriend Lucy Mecklenburg. Plus, Love Island beauty Gabby Allen and Dan met on a fitness retreat, where they were photographed together while he was reportedly on a break from wife Jacqueline Jossa, although the pair vehemently deny that anything happened between them. Now for the first time ever, the second celebrity series of the year will air before the series that stars members of the public. This year the civilian series of the show was pushed back to avoid a clash with Love Island.